Hearing life, how about you? is sharing with friends. For others, it's the feeling that feels with no end. Love is a feeling that warms up the soul. And if you have love, you'll never feel unwhole. Love can come from family, friends, and strangers. The right kind of love has no sense of danger. Love is real and so divine. Love may be linear, yet has no lines. Loving one another is our gift. So instead of bringing someone down, help give them lift. On this journey, we learn that love can come from love. For what is a journey in life without love?
Oh. Oh. Well, this is the moment where we get to the point where we recognize our graduating seniors. And I'm so glad that I don't have to do that. At this moment, I get to sit down and cry. At this moment, I would like to bring forward our choral president, Adrian Lopez.
God, it's been such a wild ride. You know, normally I'm the one that stands up here and I do the whole name calling and giving people their stuff, but this time around I'm the one that's getting to be sent off. It just feels surreal, and I just wanted to take the time to not only appreciate all of you and the time that I've been able to spend with you, but, you know, all of us as a choir, but especially the space as a whole, is such a home and such a safe space, especially coming in during the pandemic in your first year and you're wearing this big duck mask and you have no idea what's going on, but, you know, even if the world's crappy outside in here, it's nothing but love. And it's always been that way. I've spent the best days of my life in here, I've spent the worst days of my life in here, and I walk out of here with just this huge amount of love and people around me that, you know, I've been able to share great memories with and people that I've always been able to relate to these past 4 years. It's really tough to say goodbye, so I'm gonna say see you later. But at this time, I'd like to welcome the new choral president, Miley Snyder.
Thank you.
years. Thank you so much for everything that you've done. It's been a joy having you here, working with you, laughing with you, crying with you, all the things. It's truly been a joy. I hope that you take music with you, continue to sing, continue to do the good work that you're doing. And I can't wait to hear the fantastic things that come beyond this point. Thank you. Come on, man.